Dr. Chethana Thirthahalli, who is the medical officer from Indian Cancer Society, Bangalore. So, Dr. Chethana, thank you so much for your time that you gave us today and you listened to the presentation and what breast cancer hub is trying to do. Do you think the emphasis that we are trying to put on the embarrassment and taboo and then also about the issues of dense breast, are these really concerns? Because you are dealing with the cancer screening on a daily basis, right? So what are your thoughts on this?
First of all, thank you for this opportunity of meeting you. Well, I do clinical breast examination when I do the screening for these females. For them to accept that a female doctor is coming and doing a breast examination is only something which is not acceptable. Okay, they find it really difficult. And then once I tell them, okay, there is certain issue with your breast, you need further investigation, they need to go for a mammogram, they'll be like, I don't have cancer, I don't have anything, I'm quite normal, I don't have any symptoms, why should I go for it? So that stigma is there. To just expose in front of the doctor is only difficult, and asking them to get an investigation is even more difficult. Okay, so that approach, that acceptance is still not there for the breast cancer because they don't have those kind of a symptoms as of now. So I do believe your cards and the breast hub that you are developing will really go a long way in helping them, and that too when it comes in the local languages, I look forward to it so that I can use it in my community cancer screening.
That's really great. Thank you so much, Dr. Chethana. I hope that we can work together on this project, because I really believe that if we come together, if we collectively work together, that we can really make a change.
Definitely,
right? Thank you so much.
Thank you.